Barcelona Bonvueling Airline and FC Barcelona women's team have unveiled the new design of one of the company's planes, which is wrapped with an image of a selection of the team's players. The announcement on Thursday is part of the first action uniting both brands until June 30, 2026, with the goal to continue to promote women's sports and all which it represents, a statement read. The Airbus A320 will fly across Europe carrying passengers daily and flying the footballers during their tournament trips, such as Saturday's semi-final UEFA Champions League game against Chelsea FC in London. Footballers Aitana Bonmati, Fridolina Rolfo, Ingrid Enyan, Patri Gajaro, and Caroline Graham Hansen attended the unveiling of the plane from Barcelona Airport's Vueling hangar. FC Barcelona Women is now the first European team to have its own personalized airplane after Vueling became its official airline. As both organizations stated, the new alliance comes from the will of projecting the Barcelona brand to the world, their compromise with positive, impactful actions, and promoting women in society, a statement read. Vueling already participates in non-profit projects such as flying specialists to accompany families living with certain diseases, helping vulnerable people, or flying organs. The airline, which launched in 2004 from Barcelona, is celebrating its 20th anniversary. Vueling accounts for almost half the number of passengers landing or departing from the Catalan airport.